Good morning, everyone. Welcome to this weekend's New Life Minute. Believe it or not, it's the first day of autumn. Fall is here. We have a lot of upcoming events here at New Life, and we want to start out by reminding you that we will be having our first dinner theater practice and info meeting today after our 10:15 a.m. service. If you have any questions about the dinner theater, be sure to see Pastor Dan or Amy Kennedy. See you at the polls this Wednesday. Be at your school early to pray for your school, community, and our nation. Don't miss it. Coming this Saturday, we have a couple of events happening. We'll be having our missions breakfast at 8 a.m. where Kiki Marski will be talking about Hope Rains Ranch Ministry. We also have our men's golf outing at Westlake Village Golf Course. Sign up today. Coming in October, we have our ladies' Bible study called Simplify the Season and Celebrate the Savior starting on Monday, October 1st and Tuesday, October 2nd. Also in October, we have our annual New Life Breakfast Cookout here at our picnic area on October 6th at 9 a.m. On October 25th, we will be having a special praise, prayer, and healing service at 6:30 p.m. Be sure to join us for a great time of worship and prayer. Mark October 28th on your calendar because on that date, New Life Bible Church will be celebrating our 10th anniversary. Invite your friends and be sure to be there. Don't forget about Operation Christmas Child boxes. Pick up your empty box today. We also like to congratulate Silent Sphinx on the birth of her new daughter, Maya Maylee. Finally, check your bulletins for times and other events and ministries here at New Life Bible Church. That's your New Life Minute. Have a great week.